What is in the garage part 240? Next up, we have Ludacris. Of course, we have to start it off with Luda's legendary, see what I did there, accurate 1993 legend. He also has the Maybach GLS 600. This is the one that bounces. He's got an Acura NSX, a blue Lamborghini Huracan Spider, a Rolls-Royce Dawn, not in this weird orange color, but a Rolls-Royce Dawn.
But still like every celebrity.
This G-Wagon, which I feel like should also be like every celebrity. And an older model, BMW Alpina B7. Whose garage do you want to see next?